been in Pasco County my whole life. I went to Marlow Elementary School, Golf Middle, and now Golf High. Right now it's me, my sister, and my dad. We're very involved. My sister and I are both in like student council, and we're in multiple clubs. I plan to attend University of Central Florida and major in hospitality management. The greatest impact on my life would have to be my dad. He's probably the best person that you'll ever meet. He can do anything. I look up to him. He does a great deal for just about anyone that asks him to do something. And I want to be like him one day. In the school, I'm in Student Council and National Honor Society, National Art Honor Society, and a couple other clubs. Homecoming, I played a big part in that, in planning everything, the dance, the football game. In the community, I've done multiple things at my church, as well as Metropolitan Ministries. I'd like to maybe not come back to our school, but to a high school wherever I do decide to move on, because I plan to own my own hotel someday, or maybe a cruise line. I haven't really decided yet. But to give back to the like schools is kind of like coaching, like cross country and running. I'd love to be like a cross country coach or a track coach. And also maybe like an advisor for student council. I like to see how people can grow and become leaders in the community. To succeed in high school, I'd say be involved. Always put yourself out there. Do not just breeze through high school, because that's the place where everything is set. It sets you for life.